Hello. Did you know that all over the world, millions of churches survive with far too few kids' church workers? Did you know that that's happening right here in our very own vineyard? You didn't? Well, don't take my word for it.
Come help us!
What happens when there's a shortage of kids' church workers? In our case, we often have to combine grades. That leads to overcrowded rooms.
All right, it's snack time, kids! All right.
I want to go in there.
Well, you were out here last week.
Sometimes we don't even have enough chairs.
Teacher, I don't want to be the chair.
We gotta do what we gotta do.
And how can a worker plan a lesson that'll reach three-year-olds and fifth graders?
All right, kids. Who is God's son?
Jesus.
Good job. And that, kids, is predestination. Any questions?
And unfortunately, when we have a shortage of volunteers, we sometimes have to lower our standards when considering potential workers.
Kids, this is our special teacher, Mr. Spy. Can we all say hi, Mr. Spy? Mr. Spy is doing what we call community service. Can we say community service, kids?
Community service.
All right, kids, it's game time.
Yay!
All right, this game is a really special game. It's called Empty Your Pockets. All right, kids, time for dodgeball.
Yay!
Isn't that a basketball?
3, 2, 1!
If you'd like to learn more about helping our children, see Heather Russell after church today. Or sign up on the table in the back to simply request more information. Why should you help? Do it because you love kids. Do it because you love Jesus. Do it because Jesus loves kids. But most of all, do it so He won't have to. Thank you.